Hello, friends, and welcome back to Victor Ran. And I think this is our last video. Because I'll just stop when we finish the story. Let's go. Yep. One thing left. So laser gouge for a single hit. Spider demon power, slay the demon. Okay. That's a good place. What the fuck is happening? Oh, I'm fucking stuck in time shield. God damn you. You and your shitty time zones. God damn it. I put bleeding on you, just fucking die. That's how bleeding works. Can I go through the front door? Of course not. Probably expect a bit too much. Oh my god, stop it. I think that just annoys me the most. Just like, I keep, it's like never like stop, or I don't get like my attack speed or movement speed just lowered. Oh fuck. Am I supposed to go now? It's a secret. If someone found a secret, boys. They suffered. Hello. Wow. This aim though. Holy shit, the attack speed. I don't think there will be any more spiders though.
Knock knock. Who's there? It's me, Vicky, and I have come to die.
Oh boy. You will be eating your ores real fast, my man. Spag. Let's go. The secret is right there. Second. I can jump over here? Have to jump from inside, okay. Guys! Okay, I have to. How can you? Where's the last vampire knight that you can even be able to fail it? For real now. Genius. Wow. That's so worthless. I'll probably get back here. That's just come on. Technology too complicated. Jumping up, not required. Climbing actually. And look, it's no, the better. That guy would actually telegraph his attack. Instead of like me actually having to look exactly at his hand. I actually have to one shot these things. Chickens, motherfucker! Very enough fun. It's not a game, let's be serious, come on. Give him. There we go. I got one. Fuck yeah. That's funny. Okay, it's a bit just a bit faster, you know, just a bit.
Some nerve on you, Hunter, barging into my mansion uninvited. I have to say the other hunters have the decency to die without dirtying my carpets with their mortal filth beforehand. Let me make sure you don't get too far. Your smell will take forever to go away.
Oh god, I lied. A frost gargoyle, of course. You know, the usual deal. No. Fucking 500, fuck these things. I just loop around, just kill everything here. Well, I was going to say there's probably a secret in this mansion, but there's 100% of thing here in this place. So before I get to you, I'll let you slaughter everything you own. Everything that serves you. Just so I make sure I prove my point. Right. Good talk, man. Nice one, guys. Oh my god, look at this! Rip that guy. I'm in rage. There is this gargoyle. First room done. Next. Sorry, guys. Oh, I thought it was like Inner Guardian. It was actually like the name of the building. It'd be a bit weird. Oh, rip. They're outside for some reason. Don't worry, guys, I'll find a way and come to you. I can't abandon friends like that. Come on. Ooh. Some more nice gardens. Oh, come on, man. Look at that. From here, can I, like, get out? No. Probably from there. I'll look into that after.
Oh, I can't wait for this little reunion of ours. Teacher and pupil face to face once again.
You are not a teacher, Gabriel. You are not even the evil genius that you imagine yourself to be. You may be centuries old, but in all these lifetimes, you've been one thing, nothing more.
Enlighten me. Pray tell, what am I?
A bloodsucker.
That's a good one, Vicky. I promise you, you will be begging me to suck your blood by the time I'm through with you.
Big words for like some asshole that's not even shown his face for once. Can't find the garden, it's nice. Hey, fuck off. They one shot these bastards. Come the fuck on! Come on, everybody, loop de loop. Fuck that thing. Fucking got another one. What the hell? So many other fucking weapons. You just can't stop yourself from giving me the same fucking one. Three legendary fucking hand cannons. You bastard. This area is quite big. Oh, there are spiders. That was easy. Could only hit it. Revealed a loathsome journey into an unknown void consists of demon-infested areas. No unknown Trojan forces ethereal place. Find it on the world map. And get a shitty load box with it. Fuck, wrong button. Mr. Guardian Discord, let me quickly take care of this. How do I stack 10 charges? That's the thing I don't fucking know. Stack 10 charges, well tell me how the fuck to do it. Oh. That was such a champion. Oh, actually, I can remove effects. I should really just skip this for when I get fucking slowed. Just so I don't lose my sanity. When the creative design of this game was... Fucking hell, really? Well, that was a waste. Like, they slow your movement speed or attack speed, okay, what else? What do you mean, what else? What other things can our enemies do? That was not planned. What? Not planned? But... Need more than two effects. Like, and those seems quite, like, not a lot of fun. You know what they want? That's challenging. We're gonna make it challenging, right? Make a challenging game, right? Can change their abilities. Totally not boring with only three weapons and a lot of them you just don't use. Because one's better at the moment. Ah, you're crazy. What if they don't like it? What do you do about it? I mean, they already bought it. And oh, I know. We're gonna put all the slowing bullshit things after 2 hours, right? Catch my drift, boy? No, I don't get it. Shut up and do it, or else you're fired. Yes, sir! I got it! Alright, that was stupid. That was easy. Dude, I have fucking leaves coming out of this. Get your shit together. Fire secrets now. Slay Miss Christian with shotguns. Slay Vampire to the Sven Mortal Shores. Slay Lord Gabriel with 3 active hexes. So, tenacity, time, and malice. So I need shotguns to kill something and some other things to kill some other things. The hand mortar. Even fucking bought this shit. This is just, I think this is better. No, no, actually the chicken one is better. And I have 2 of them. Yeah. And then I need a shotgun. I have this shitty one. I I have to slay Miss Creation. Has a lab, of course. Why won't you have a lab? What's there? Oh shit. This place is empty. Oh, there we go. I got him. Wow. This shotgun is worthless. Ah, for fuck's sake. You know what, let's do it the old-fashioned way. That's fine. Hello, mate. Nice wings.
Why, if it isn't my friend, the Mad Hatter. Please make yourself at home. Care for some?
Fuck, come on, stop it. I should just eat through this.
I am no match for your splendor, skills, and fine hats. Have mercy, O great hunter, and just buy a new hat, will you?
Okay, let's go. And of course it was not over. Stupid, oh fuck. course you have to beat just the two, some of the cancerous elementals out there. Arcane and fucking mate, I think you're missing me. Literally every single one of these. Start working on it. No, no. Okay, I guess. Look, I don't have a good shotgun. The hand mortars, it's fucking weird to shoot them. It's a very weird weapon. The only reason I want to use them is because they are the chickens. Or so we just not use them.
So, how do you like the place? It's a bit overwhelming for your brutish persona, isn't it? Well, yes, I do have my hobbies. Being a playing with living things, making dead things out of them, making them living again.
Run away. No. All right. Juking would actually be useful if he would not do that ability fucking 2 seconds later. Nice place. Yeah. Casual place to rest. And read the book. Well, create undead. Make sure if I can use that. Yeah, pretty much named Creeple and Slow the same shit.
I don't have much time left in this world, but please don't take your rage out on my things. These intricate devices took me decades to assemble. Breaking them is just rude.
Oh yeah. Poor you. Yeah, you're immortal. Come on, you can just rebuild them. I have to be a bit smarter, man.
Stop trashing my machines and die already. You are seriously pissing me off.
Woo-wee! There's somebody. What? Has this one left? The first one, I guess. This thing is ignoring me, I don't like it. Give me attention. I demand it. Demand attention! Fuck's sake. Come on, bitch. Basing jumps. You should kill every single thing you have.
Vicky, you do know I'm only toying, right? Merely having a good laugh at your expense. I could quench your life with a snap of my fingers, but where's the fun in that?
The fun that is that you can do it, so. That's the fun of it. Whoa. No worry, mate, I just can't tank it. My favorite part of the fight.
Tell me, did the solicitor send you my way? I hoped you'd kill him for me. It looks like he had the same bright idea. Only one hitch in his plan, though. I don't plan on dying. Not today. Not ever.
Yeah. Don't be so panicked, eh? Come on, Gabriel, man. Stop critting me, you asshole! Play fair and square. What? Guys, attack is dangerous, shit. Nah, man. Send my regards to the solicitor.
Can evil ever be truly defeated? Or is it eternal, like a dark seed, always finding new ways to sprout and corrupt the world? I don't know. What I do know is the soul of the Elder Vampire now belongs to the Solicitor, bound by the pact signed with his own unholy blood. In the end, he fell victim to his own plot. Poetic justice, maybe? Some kind of justice, to be sure. Queen Katarina's pact was destroyed in the final fight. A difficult task lies ahead of her. Rebuilding Zagoravia and dealing with the consequences of her past decisions. She is not the only one who has to rebuild. Even in death, Gabriel accomplished his goals, tilting the balance of power in the world for the worse. The Hunter's Order is all but vanquished. Bearing my curse, I am not the person to restore it. But I know the right hunter for the job.
Oh, sequel! No, that guy watch doesn't fucking help me at all. Sequel, god damn it. Yeah, I see a sequel. Just put fucking three abilities, not two, god damn it! The end. Well, I have 1 million gold. Oh no, I'll stab you. And it's a shotgun. Is the shotgun? Yeah, it's a shotgun. What does it do? Aim shot causes cripple. Lesser damage against cripple enemies. Aim shot. That's cool. Finally, good shotgun. Not the damage in this quite low. Good enough. Oh, it just has a lot of damage when you have a lot of overdrive, I guess. Anyways, final thoughts. So overall, did I enjoy my time with Victor Brand? Yes. Was it a bit, was it a bit frustrating? Yes. The fact that there were so many, like, attack slowing things and, like, movement slowing things, that was just way too many. Like, I get it, you can have them in the game, but not that much. It's just like, it got so annoying, so annoying. It's just like, yeah, that's not fun. The stress on the game is when you dodge, right? Because you've dodged way more, I just didn't feel the need. Because the game was not hard without... The game was not hard without me using the hexes. I think it should have probably made it a bit harder without using the hex, so I actually have to use everything. And like, actually use switch weapons. Like I did at the end, like just constantly switching between the two weapons. That's how you're supposed, like a very action heavy. Probably just because maybe just keep a hex on, just do it like that. So it's always a bit harder, but some of the hexes just don't want on. Just like, okay, I just want this to be hard, like a bit harder, not with the hexes on, not with that thingy, right? It's a bit awkward. But yeah, overall, I enjoyed it. It's an RPG, I thought it was cool. The story was okay. Thought the story was okay. Nobody has anything to say to me after beating Gabriel. Not even you, you worthless piece of shit. The characters were trash. Oh my god, so trash. The only two interesting ones were the Ghost and Victor Vran. The only interesting part, actually, was Victor Vran, Gabriel, and like this whole pack thing. I quite enjoyed the story. with like demons and like sitting in the back of demon bar, stuff like that. I enjoyed that. I thought that was pretty cool. These characters were just horse shit, they were so bad. This narrator, I guess he's not the narrator. Well, that actually I really thought it was quite a nice addition, and in the end having this like plot twist, him being the one, I love that. That was really cool. But I've never seen that one coming. When like he had said like seal your fate, and Vicky, I just call him Vicky, realized who he was. I thought that was great. So I think for the next one, I'm gonna play as her. Improve the characters a bit and see how we're gonna rebuild the order. And problem was more put one more ability, like just have one more ability per weapon. Right, it just felt like way too spammy. Just auto attacking was, I don't like just spamming only abilities, and like attacking is just like using an ability that does something like this. Right, just me doing this, I do this. Right, I want to have like a mixture, like half and half of them, so you actually use your abilities correctly and I just spam them. So having another one would be great, just because I auto attack, like it would be like boss fight. Yeah, no, it's a bit too much, right? I don't remember how much the game costs. 10 euros? 20? I don't know. It's an okay one. The game certainly has these problems. I can realize them. It has the problems. So, as soon as you get a sale on, you should buy, like, any sale. Like, even, like, a 10%. But by this point, it's gonna get way more, like, 25%. Just get the game. When you see it on sale, just grab it. I recommend it. If you just want to play a game, you can get it on sale, but for the rest of people, just wait, right? I think I enjoy my time with Victor Vran. So yeah. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next series.